endless there are days where each day is the same. Sitting alone, just one day to far away from sunlight. Well, what are you waiting for? As if it's squeezing me. Threading an eyelash at the textbook with no answers. If you wanted to know my grades, I guess I'd say the same. I don't know why they make these tests so very easy. Well, you smiled at me timidly. You sat right next to me, keeping a grin all while how closely such a grade. Out beyond the sky, I just can't help but sigh. Maybe it's because I see the world for all it is. Isn't that too sad? The world is much more fun. Back then you always seemed to be so glad. I just can't take you playing with a heart that only wants to disappear. Again, I can find a thing that makes me want to ring my mirror. Ringing and told only whispers you were cruel and callous for. And even then, I know it's kinda true. So even if a miracle occurred and somehow answered all of this, surely in 10 or 20 seconds I can figure just a bit. Even if I die right now, I know that I will soon just be replaced. And then again, seeing crazy things like that. And it just silly. Flying by those airy days where each day is the same. When you were gone, it's space started making me see. Well, enough said anyway. My test scores stay the same. Been alone, I know all the answers to problems. As I ran through those hazy days, there must have been a change. I couldn't see your tree in the forest of problems. The shade of your flowing hair, that smile without a care. It's likely the most of them will forget it. That empty desk combined, and out the pain of sky. What is it that I am waiting to be echoed back? Even though I tried, your words would pass me by. In the end, I didn't solve a thing at all. By getting just a little closer to you, I think I could find it out. Just so these days would never ever have to end without a doubt. Ringing a tone that slowly died, it never will start again. Once I know everything is gone. She couldn't take you living with a heart that only wants to disappear. Keeping her feelings hid behind a smile that stretched from ear to ear. Even when the smile was folded up and died from sorrow from the window, even now.